Boxing champion Marcos Maidana is one of the hardest hitting boxers in the world, and on May 3rd he's going to enter the ring to face the pound for pound king, the face of boxing, Floyd Money Mayweather. It's early in the morning here in Southern California. Maidana, Alex Ariza, Pita Garcia, Marco Antonio Rubio, Jesus Cuellar, another boxing champion from Argentina, and Alexander Gvoznik, he's a medalist, Olympic medalist from the Ukraine. They all went on an early morning run. I joined them. They're gonna do the lap at least 6 times. I'm gonna barely try to do one. Let's see if I can survive the one. Let's give it a shot. We're gonna go try to run with my dad. I don't know if I don't think I can keep up, but I'll give it a shot. This is how world champions train. You got Pita in the house. You got Alex Ariza, James Pileta. You got Tino.
Tino chilling.
You got Rob.
Take back.
Rápido, rápido, Marco. Los brazos también, los brazos también.
Tres de Mayo.
Tres de Mayo, LMGM.
Showtime pay-per-view.
Showtime pay-per-view.
Chino Maidana, Floyd Mayweather.
Yeah. Floyd Mayweather. Motherfucker.
¿Cómo estás? You're good. I'm dying. He's working hard. He's running. Maidana, rápido.
Good job, man. Buen trabajo.
Muy fuerte.
Sí, strong. Fuerte.
Corazón de Argentina.
Sí, de Argentina.
So me and Marco started at the same point, but look at him, he's way, way ahead. I have to zoom into the max to see him. That's the difference between a champion and a regular person.
Got those guys, right?
Yeah.
Pita?
Yeah.
Vamos, Cuella.
How are you feeling, Matt? Alex? Rubio?
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go.
Yeah.
Pita, what's going on today?
Stairs.
Early in the morning?
Yeah, yeah.
Is it dark or is it just because I have sunglasses on?
Because you have sunglasses on. This one. This one first, and then these two came a little bit after.
What do we do, singles or doubles here?
Doubles, man.
Doubles. De dos.
Pita, right in the show.
De dos.
Five seconds.
Cinco. Listo. Aire, aire. Got on aire.
Dale,
go.
Dobles.
Vamos.
I'm Rubio.
Let me see those arms, Alex.
Dobles,
I want some more arms. I want more arms. More, more, more. Yes. Brazo, brazo, brazo.
It's not easy, Alex.
Never easy here. Hard here.
Over.
Me vuelvo rodando.
What'd you say?
I'll
fall, roll down.
Me vuelvo rodando
para.
Because he just did that.
Yeah. Oh, Maidana.
They do 6 laps. They either do the steps or the ground. That was just a long uphill run.
De dos. Así. Más brazo quiero. Más brazo quiero. Dale. Eso. Dale, dale, dale. Hasta que termina.
Mucho trabajo.
Mucho.
Hard.
No, buena, buena preparación.
No fácil.
No. No fácil.
how are you feeling today? This is not easy.
Yeah.
Is it hard like this also in the Ukraine when you train?
In Ukraine, sometimes was and harder.
Why? Weather? What do you think about Jesus and Marcos? My legs feel like they're made out of plastic. Rubber. I'm like, I'm doing the stinky leg. What's it called?
Stanky leg.
Stanky leg.
Stanky.
Ooh. I feel like a champion, and I did that one time like a loser.
Yeah?
Fuck, that shit's hard. Is everyone done?
Everybody's done.
Everybody's done.
Rubio's ready to go.
Rubio's always smiling.
We're waiting for you, at least, right?
Yeah. So there you have it. Marcos Maidana, another day at training camp. Early, early in the morning. He's working on strength and conditioning, and now they're heading back to Oxnard to work on their boxing. So there you have it. This is the only van with a cup holder in the rear, as you can see. It's a special vacuum that holds onto the coffee cup while they're driving all the way to Oxnard. So there you have it. Boxing champion Marcos Maidana working hard early in the morning, getting ready for his mega fight against Floyd Money Mayweather. It's going down May 3rd. You won't want to miss it on Showtime pay-per-view. I gotta tell you guys, I did the lap one time. It was not easy. These guys are top athletes in great condition, and they make it look easy. So let's see what happens when he gets in the ring against Floyd. You won't want to miss it. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekback.